Hey everybody, we are back. Chronicle of Souls, part two. We're going to be continuing our story. Last time we left, Keelik and Maxi and Zugal, I believe it's pronounced. I'm probably going to be butchering a lot of names through this. Just a little bit of a warning. They had just met up and they were about to head west. So, let's not wait. Let's see what happens next.
Nightmare? So he's the wielder of Soul Edge?
If my investigations are correct, yes.
Kind of an over-the-top name, isn't it? Okay, let's go over everything. They're banding together. And their leader is Nightmare. He's friends with the jerk I'm after. A real piece of work called Astaroth. Then there's that lizard freak, and a woman called Ivy, who uses a whip sword. That's one hell of a crew.
We could end up facing a whole army. Nightmares are like phantoms. Wherever they appear, they slaughter everyone in sight. They're monsters.
What do they want?
Who knows?
Keelik. Doesn't your master know anything about all this?
I don't know.
Well, that's just great.
Still, whatever we do, I think our paths will cross at some point.
Yeah, at some point.
Great.
What? They all sound very enthusiastic. Well, that one was pretty short. Alright, here we go.
The order stands as it was.
Understood. I will make contact shortly.
Time to load. Oh, it is time to fight. All right.
Battle one. Fight. Take this.
Who are you?
I have no reason to answer.
Sia! Sia!
Let's see. Just want to pick up a couple things here.
Battle two. Fight. Take this.
Tokyo. Sia.
Information was sound. I will tell you one thing. Nightmare has established a base in an abandoned castle called Ostreinsburg. Head there if you seek Soul Edge.
What? Who the hell are you?
Yeah, he sounds very broody.
Oh, Killick, are you okay?
Yes, fine.
Tell me, Killick, who exactly are you? People seem out to get you.
I apologize for getting you involved in all this.
Stop acting so formal. Fine. I'll open up first. I've been hiding something from you. I'm searching for Soul Edge, too.
Really?
My country, the Ming Empire. You know it, right? It's going through some hard times. Violence is the norm. In the hope of saving our land, the Emperor asked me directly to search for the Hero's Sword, also known as Soul Edge. So, that's what I'm trying to do. I may not look like one, but I'm a soldier. Surprised? Well, it means I've been involved in this from the start. You're the first person I've told. It was supposed to be an Imperial secret. Does that affect things between us?
Yeah, I'm not convinced either.
So. Sorry. I knew some time ago I would have to tell you everything. So I'll just say it. Soul Edge is evil. It isn't gonna save your empire.
Okay. If you say so, it must be true. I thought it was a little strange. How could that so-called hero sword save our land? Okay, that settles it. I'm gonna stick with you, Killick.
What? But...
My duty is important to me. But I want to know the truth. I want to see it for myself.
He doesn't sound too enthused about that.
Okay, when this journey's over, escort me back to my land. With Maxie too, of course. No ifs, ands, or buts.
What have I gotten myself into? I guess it's fate.
Don't you worry about that. I know fate has plunged you into misfortune, but my mother always said, fate is carved with your own hands.
Well, that sounds familiar.
I'm kidding?
Oh, right. Never mind then. Yes? Is something the matter?
No. It's just, you look a little sad.
Oh, really?
Pardon me, but are you a traveler?
Well, you could say that.
I am too. I mean, I am from this town. I came to this shrine to pray before embarking on my journey. You're a warrior, aren't you?
Yes.
I was too. I fought for the longest time. It is why I can never simply pass by someone with as forlorn a countenance as yours.
There is something I must do.
When you find a reason to fight, you find a reason to punish yourself. I was the same.
There are some things we are powerless to do anything about.
People speak of fate, but I wonder if there is worth in sacrificing yourself for it.
I feel so uncertain.
The darkness of the soul can be troubling.
It's always with me. Like a real shadow, dark and unshakable.
Yet all is not lost.
I can't just forget the past in order to save myself.
It is no bad thing to keep hold of the past. Those dear to you will always be in your memories. Still. The past is the past, if you ask me. There are those you need to protect in the here and now. So, you should wear a more fitting expression.
Okay.
Listen to me babbling on. I have to go.
Are you okay?
Yes. Pain does indeed lie in the past. I shall pray for your safety.
As will I. Those I need to protect in the here and now.
Life lessons coming out of the Soul of the Chronicles. Important stuff.
Are you sure this is the right way?
It should be.
I can't believe we got separated from Maxie. Damn it.
Look out!
What the?
Ah, there's my girl.
So you made it this far.
Oh, huh? You're dead now.
Why?
Is that all it takes to hobble you? If so, do you honestly think you can take on Soul Edge? You're a fool. No human can bear that power. I'll stop you here and now before you make contact with the cursed sword.
Hold on! I won't let you touch Killick.
Oh, really? Why do you interfere? You never had anything to do with the sword before. For your own sake, stay out of this.
I didn't choose to get involved. But now I'm choosing not to back down.
They're gonna make me beat up Taki. I'm not happy about that at all. Not sure what happened there. Boy.
over.
Huh? There's something strange about that sword. How do you like this? Whoa! Ha! What?
What's wrong? Had enough?
Heh. So you controlled the evil yourself. Fair enough. Just take care. Soul Edge is more powerful than ever before. The instant you give yourself over to your shadow, I'll kill you. You've been warned. There's no escape from a ninja with the power
That's
to
right.
seal.
Are you okay, Killick?
Yeah. I knew pursuing Soul Edge would be no easy task, but...
Alright. I didn't think it was going to be too long before I saw Taki. That was pretty great. I haven't mentioned it yet. I actually don't think I have. It's my favorite character from this series. Probably for some obvious reasons, but also for some that aren't so obvious. So maybe as we go through these, I'll explain a little more.
Once we get through this forest.
Yep, it's the date we've all been waiting for. Who knows? Might go well.
I just don't want to deal with any more freaks. One lizard's enough for me.
Huh?
Ah!
Speak of the devil.
Maxi, don't do anything rash.
What the? What are you both doing? What a cheap shot.
No, that sounded like diving.
Anyway?
Yep.
You've got guts. I like that.
Are you Ivy? If you want to fight, bring it on.
Don't you realize the position you're in? Let's see if you really do have any guts.
Huh. You're no match for me.
All right.
Fight!
No way will I lose my power!
Blessed alone doesn't
work! Don't approach me in your own risk!
No!
There! Take it!
I underestimated you.
You're not as great as you think!
Yeah, that
you like this?
Easy.
I can hold my own when I need to.
Shanghua! Are you okay?
I'd say that was enough. I have fulfilled my duty. If you want to pursue Nightmare, I don't care. Do as you please.
Hey, hold on!
Shanghua, you can't go on with your leg like that.
No need to sweat it. We're almost to the castle.
Damn trap. Well, isn't this just peachy? So the reports were true. What sort of idiots try to enter a castle through the front?
Leave him to me. I've been looking forward to smacking down this freak.
So you came here to die? What's this?
Are you here to help us?
This way. Hurry.
But what about Maxi?
I'm fine. Just go.
Impudent fools! You cannot escape me!
I'm your problem right now.
All right.
I'll have revenge for my family.
Putrid maggot, you're dead now.
Battle one. Fight.
You're mine.
You're mine. Die.
Battle two. Fight.
Going somewhere? Come on. You're mine.
Be crushed.
That's what you get. You're mine.
Yeah, that hurt.
This.
My surf's gonna get rough.
I'm gonna ride the waves! Go get some rest.
Yeah, turn around.
There you go. You're mine! That's what you get!
Disappear!
I can't lose!
Uh-oh. Oh man, lost my first round.
KO!
Damn it!
Battle 3. Fight!
You're mine!
Now you've done it! What
the? The surf's gonna get rough! Fight down!
Let's scuttle him out!
You're not leaving your life!
He strikes it out every time like that.
Is it over?
That doesn't sound over. Oh, he got you.
Talk about a poor loser. Everyone, Cam. This was for you.
Oh, Maxi gonna die? Oh, sounds like he did.
Holy crap.
Wow. Killing Maxie, that sucks.
Get a hold of yourselves.
Her leg.
If you cannot fight, you will be left behind.
I'm fine. Don't underestimate me.
Where are we?
Sorry, but I have to attend to my mission now. The rest is up to you.
Thank you. Shanghua, you should stay here.
Never. I can't turn away now after all we've been through. Let's do this.
Okay.
Alright, are we gonna fight Nightmare? Looks like it. Yep.
Battle one. Fight!
These cards with your hands.
Ready, take this!
Could this be?
I'll carve! My own fate!
What method? You shall know true evil!
Killick?
Hello. Let's see what happens after those two fights.
Is it over yet?
Nah.
Stubborn son of a...
Shanghua!
Ooh, that looks like... In tribal tattoos. All right.
Chun Lin, give me strength.
Battle one. Fight.
Your piece is for my soul.
Take this!
That unlocked a bunch of stuff.
Dangerous! Xianglin.
Devapara Yuga, what a waste.
It's fine.
Killick, hold out your hand.
Huh? This is...
I just couldn't resist.
Xianghua, could you hold on to it for me?
Is it a piece of soul edge?
What? But...
Please.
Doesn't look like it would be.
Okay. Thanks. I'll keep it safe.
Great.
Oh, he doesn't have the mirror anymore. Is it part of that?
The swords once again left their mark on history, and still the march of fate continues onward.
I'm kind of getting the vibe that this was the end of Soul Calibur 1. Is that the end of the Soul Chronicles? Well, the main story, I guess, anyways. That was quick. I was kind of expecting to have to hunker in for a while. We also didn't see a lot of characters either. Wow. Or at least not much of them. Maybe we did see all the characters. No, we didn't. Not at all. And most of the ones that we saw were small appearances. So I know there's a lot of smaller individual stories to do. I'm looking forward to all that, but I am very surprised that is the main Soul Chronicles story. That's shocking to me. I hope that's not really the case.
The legend will never die.
That might be true, but it's not a very long story. Okay, so looks like we're through the main story, but you saw at the beginning of the part one, this was empty. There's obviously a lot here now, which is pretty awesome. Some of which haven't opened yet, which is also awesome. Cervantes, Siegfried, Callum, Geralt. So there's more to do, and we're going to do it. So starting from this point on, we're going to start knocking these stories out individually. Probably go down the list here. So don't miss out on that. So that's going to do it for now, though. If you guys liked what we brought you here, if you had a good time, if you could like and subscribe, that would be great. Let us know what you think. Was this too short? Was this a good story? How did you like the storytelling that we got from here? This some animation, some 3D animation, mainly storyboard, though. Was this your kind of storytelling? Not really my thing. It's good to mix it up, but generally speaking, not my kind of thing, though. So, but yeah, that is going to do it for now. So, we will see you guys later. We'll start hitting this list real soon. Start with Mitsurugi. All right, have a good one.